Hey, what's going on, my people? Y'all already know who it is, man. It's the Crocodile King. And today, what we got for y'all is Crept Last Night in Lagos. So, this is also with Link Up TV. Shout out Link Up TV. And with that being said, let's get into these bars, man.
Yeah. Crept. Big up EY on this one. Play dirty. Man, them. Listen. I go so hard, you wanna know why I'm like this. Let me break it down, where I'm from, how life is. Man go to work every day, feeling lifeless. Then you get paid, but the money ain't righteous. Paid all your bills, now your shit's back in minus. Till next payday, you're probably moving the tightest. For the rest of your life, this cycle repeats. That's why I live, eat, breathe this. That's why I'm a beast, niggas round me winning. So I go hard with this shit. Stayed at Raheem's house, where do I start with that crib? Got a courtyard in a crib, an indoor swimming pool, got a bar in a crib, got a barbershop, got a cinema in a crib, a tanning room if you wanna get dark in a crib. How's that for inspiration? How's that to make you wanna get the fuck up out your situation? Streets don't love you, I'm telling you niggas. You made it out the streets, then amen to you niggas. But the streets gave life to like 10 of my niggas, and the streets took life from like 10 of my niggas. Southside, all the shit that it's taught me. I'm from the Yo app, link me in Morley's. All the stories, the shit that it did for me. But thank God, cause things could have went differently. Like when me see him not all on a ride, couple inches to the left, we all would have got life. Don't even remember the reason for it. Just would have been another mother's heart bleeding from it. Would it have been worth it? No way. Who would have been here to change the whole game? Only hood niggas in the charts next to Coldplay. It's mad cause 7 years.
Is that Cadet, like, on the far right corner? Is that Cadet?
As ago, you could have got your 08, but there's still a couple killers on the 7th side.
Have you won your... I think I just missed a bar, hold on.
Charts next to Coldplay, it's mad cause 7 years ago, you could have got your 08, but there's still a couple killers on the 7th side. Have you won your dogs petrified? Think you're Superman? Or you the one to bump into Crep tonight? Nigga, where you repping? We are from the 7. You don't want the problem. Come out our section. You might get bonkers. A pee might wet him. I wish he'd put it down, but the streets won't let him. Fuck a street fighter. My G's got a weapon. Think it's a game until your life get Tekken. You can learn a lesson. A lesson from the streets, G. Keys to the bimmer. I still tech man's beanie. Bag of brothers. 7 is the magic number. Don't stab me in the back, cause you don't wanna see my acupuncture. Say we ain't the kings. Ain't the truth. Don't go there. With royalty, you kids come out of nowhere, cause they ain't matching us. I could throw UP, but you still ain't catching up. We attract the love. My West Ting wants sexual healing, so she acting up. Yeah. So how do we survive? That's why them young'uns on the streets letting heaters fly. These young girls sell they self, can't sleep at night. She moving loose, but there's probably a reason why. Girls abused at home, so it plays with their head. They start moving backwards, so watch what I say next. They slip up as pupils, eat desserts when they're stressed. Because she lived with the devil, hope you caught what I said. I'll give you a minute to catch that. Give you a minute to realise we're the best with the raps at. You caught that, it? No? Show love when you on the way up, my nigga. Cause if you fool, I won't pick you back up, my nigga. Don't change up, my nigga. That's what it is, my nigga. Hated school, but we got the English lit, my nigga. Word. Fuck you rappers that don't really rate. And fuck the DJs that don't really play me. Couple old school girls started snooping lately. Fuck you, bitch, you never used to rate me. They said, Crep, you're rich now. Look at your chains, how you whipping, G. Fuck these chains, nigga. They don't mean shit to me. This might be rich to you. This ain't rich to me. Until my people good, I don't see victory. Cause my dad's still praying for a merc. My nigga's still out here, hate getting searched. My mum's still slaving at work. My stepdad lost his job, so it's making it worse. Had to work when her mum died. Yeah, that's a joke thing. All those years in that company, still no promotion. I don't know who's in charge there, but this is for you. Before I die, I'ma make sure she's richer than you. Head of the fam, had to man up. Just paid for most of my fam to bury Nana. Mum broke down, thinking about the funeral costs. I said, Mum, I got this. What you think I'm doing this for? Yeah, cool, that's little hood rappers, gotta change that now. Enough money for a Maybach now. out in New York over at ASAP's house, thinking, look at where the music took me. Man's going worldwide with the future. Just opened up for Breezy like the room stunk. Just made like $250,000 in 2 months. Look where the music took me. Yeah. Best in the city. I was rolling through the gym with S and the Mizzy. Now I'm rolling through the six with Skeppy and Drizzy. Thinking, look at where the music took me. Fuck. That's why I never take days off. I gotta change odds. But my plane's about to take off. P.S. We just shut down Lagos. Done now, play day. Link Up TV.
Yeah, that was hard. That was hard as hell. I like that heartfelt beat, along with him just speaking as real as possible. Like, it wasn't no fabrication. It wasn't no bullshit. It was just straight facts all the way through. How he really felt, what he really thought. Like, that's what's important. That's what's important. And he delivered on all cylinders, which I'm not even surprised at that, because it's Crep. Crep is nasty. And you got to be nasty as fuck to stand beside somebody like Conan. So I knew he was going to do great with this one. But y'all already know who I am, man. It's the Crocodile King. And I'm going to catch y'all next video, yo. Peace.